considered to be a natural to the sport.
It doesn't take long to see why she's getting such praise. She has the instincts that not even the most seasoned veterans possess.
It is hard to disagree with that assessment.
Yeah, well, what up?
Becky Lynch, we've got it, 16! The disarmer, he's locked in!
Hyperextending the elbow. I can't believe she's hanging on this long.
She's got a tap.
No escape, only surrender.
Oh, this trap, but she gets away.
Hoisted up, hooking the leg. Ah! Samoan driver. Becky Lynch. Look out, and she gets to the ropes. That's why always knowing where you are inside the ring is so important. Sharp chop. Treading all over their opponent.
The main earlier, her only fear is not being the greatest, but Corey, is that a setup for a downfall?
I can see that as the ambition of the fighter that Lynch keeps going, but I think it can blind her to the little things, and her opposition can gain an edge because of it.
Look at this.
Ball from the rope, and this could be a sign of Lynch paying too much attention to her press clippings and Twitter instead of her next opponent. Responds. Oh my god, what a slap. Disrespect. Impressive reversal there. Ooh, that'll leave a mark. Looking for a high risk, high reward situation.
Up high. Cross body. In full control here.
Manhandle slam. The man might cause me to eat my words. Show great foot.
Becky Lynch. It's got a 16. It's got a 16 to disarm her.
I can't believe.
Oh, this trap, but she gets away.
Caught with a lariat.
Lynch saw it coming.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Drops the elbow.
Wow, what a shot. That offense really hitting her hard.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Going up high with the punch.
Close line.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Reversal on Lynch. Ooh, look at her answering back. Hooking it up here. What's next? Incredible suplex. Pump handle up there.
Incredible, absolutely incredible.
Boom, on the jaw. She's going up.
Top rope here. Big miss right there. Nice takedown by Becky, looking for the armbar.
He's got a 16 to disarm.
Trouble, in trouble. Tap out, she's got a tap out. She's gonna get hurt, seriously hurt.
The jeopardy is real. Tap out.
Arm is trapped, but she gets away.
Oh!
Talking about locking the jaw.
The end for
Dr. Lynch could be on its way. Ooh, what a chop.
Not done yet.
Natural selection. Night, night. She wants to put an end to things here.
Will that prove to be enough this time?
Cover! One, two. No, my, that was close. Becky wanted everything her opposition could throw at her, and I think Lynch just survived the biggest artillery there was to offer.
Was not able to seal the deal with her best move. Now she's asking, what more can I do? As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
Knew what was coming there.
Big time slam.
Vicious. She's starting to drag a little bit.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Stomping away.
Becky moves out of the way. Saw that coming.
She was clearly waiting for that.
Ducking out of trouble.
Uh-oh. Oh, to the back of the neck. What a lariat. She's about to rise up to something catastrophic. What a shot.
Not done yet.
Natural selection.
What an exclamation mark right there.
What a shot. Here's a cover. Could be it.
One, two, three.
What a performance and what a win.
Let's take another look at these women in action.
Here is your winner, the Superstar!
And she walks away with a big win.
We are looking at the textbook definition of a winner right now.
Stops Ripley's attack. Ooh, what a chop!
Natural selection!
And now she's given us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.